Today we're going to discuss how to create a blank calendar. Click on Calendar, Folder, New Calendar, and here is where you would name the calendar. And here is where you would change the permissions for the calendar, mail and post items.